This little fella here is a hornworm. He will not become a butterfly, therefore he is not a friend of the garden. A member of the Sphingidae family of moths, most likely to become a sphinx or a hawk moth. These moths fly both through the day and nighttime hours. Commonly found under the leaves of your tomato plants, and as you can see, they blend in very well. They will literally destroy your tomato plants within 24 hours. Best defense is a daily inspection of your plants. Growing out the box.